I did come back and pick all of my pumpkins earlier, and I placed on new ones. It should be done in 2 hours after I'm done watering. More water I needed for start of business. Let's go to Scrooge's.
Oh, greetings, neighbor. Bye. Bye bye now. Greetings, neighbor.
40,000 for that dress thing.
Greetings, neighbor. Bye-bye now. Hello. Hi. Greetings, neighbor. Hi. Bye-bye now. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Thank you kindly. Good day to you. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo! Whoa! Hey! Greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo!
Aren't you adorable?
Hello. Whoa!
It's Maui time.
Oh, greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now.
You are
toodaloo.
Really getting this.
Hello. Greetings, neighbor. Hey! Good day to you. Ho-ho! Greetings, neighbor. Woo-hoo! Oh, greetings, neighbor. day to you.
Hey!
Remember, time is money. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Mark me words. A villain and their riches are soon parted.
Hey!
Living here is...
I've got your back.
Say, have you seen my pal, Donald Duck?
Before we grab some, let's go to Moana's realm so we can get the conches. Wait, let's check his house first.
Good to see you.
You're not selling anything new yet.
Mm, this salty sea air is great.
This is not replenish as fast as the others. Already fed you, huh? This is in the restaurant. Oh yeah.
Woohoo!
Well, I have gold. I don't actually want to have to mine any of these.
All right. Yeah.
Looks like we already have enough for an ironing gut. Craft the honored place. Moana just appeared right next to me. Place it near my house. There we go, it is near my house.
Hello!
Is everything ready? There's only one thing left to do, put leader shards on the honored place.
See you soon!
It was saying we can't take a picture over there, so they took one over here. And everyone's just really cluttered together because of the pumpkins. It looks beautiful.
Oh, I have an idea.
What's up?
Thanks for coming to see me.
That felt really important. Wait, did you see that? A new constellation appeared in the sky. I guess it represents what we've done together in our leadership. That's amazing. Here, I want to give you something as part of the celebration. And make sure you're ready for more adventures in the future.
Never forget, your imagination is a powerful magic.
Okay, let's test it out. Looks okay. This dress was the 40k one. Let's go ahead and see what else we got. That is a cute jacket. Oh, we have blacks. We have a lot of them. Black squirrel and Crata squirrel, red squirrel. Black rabbit, classic squirrel, gray squirrel, classic rabbit. Pua. I really like Choco Croc though. The whole outfit of Thorny looks together. Kind of interesting. I guess I'll just leave that there.
Wow, you are really getting this.
Hi there.
Let's hang out. Let's find the croc again. Go, get it, go. I've already fed that one today. I guess I'm looking at notes for it. White sturgeon. And I saw a green chest over there. Certain, perfect. Pile of freezing water. Ravens. None of them are here today. Oh, so you can tell which one's here. There's two that are there all day today. I can find the blue one? I think I already fed the blue one. A raccoon all day. I should probably have to find a red and blue raccoon. The only blue raccoon's gonna leave. Let's feed the fox. Hi. Wait, stretch him? You're so sweet. Oh, there's another one. But I don't have nothing for you just yet. gonna go over to the forest tower and see if I can find the blue or another oddly colored one. A fox? Oh, that's the red one. That's the black one. Aha! Berries. Let's see if we can catch another sturgeon. Give it to their fox here. No, you're super cute. I need to get you something to eat before I play. Check Mamas. No sturgeon. Understood. He's gotta come back. One branch I missed. It's actually one set. You like that?
Okay.
She's having fun.
This is how you headbutt her up.
It's okay, she's gonna get a gemstone out of there eventually. Thank you. asparagus. Just in case, should be didn't know. Still see those footprints, but I can pick them up. What?
Have you ever heard Ariel sing? Oh, she has the most beautiful voice.
See Donald throwing a tantrum in the background. There you are. This. Let me go ahead and organize these a little bit. One short. And we're gonna need more hardwood. Do a roundabout, but also pick up all the sticks we see. Thank you. Chippy.
Oh.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good. How's it going with you?
Not too bad. How was your day?
Good. Yours?
Not too bad. I'm just juggling dogs.
Don't juggle them. They might fall.
Dogs.
Let's see. Yeah, there's one. This little pit bull is very scared. Like, I opened the door and she walked out and he hid behind a fan. She, like, walked over and hid behind the fan. Like, she's not aggressive. Like, I walked over there and they brought her back to the case to, you know, put her away for the night. But, like every time I walk in the room, she would hide her face behind the fan.
Hmm.
Oh.
Scared.
Didn't like strangers or strange smells?
I think she's just scared of the fact that she's in this area, this place, and like when she first came in, she was very playful with the owners. Like she was grabbing the leash and like pulling it away, and like doing like sort of be sort of like, you know, like wiggling her head around with the leash. But when I brought her downstairs, she's like, this is not the same. Oh my goodness, where's everyone? And then she like kind of like. Like, again, not a bad dog, not aggressive, just really scared.
It's a people person dog.
Yeah, familiar place.
Up front, there was a white Doberman Pinscher puppy who kept, like, rolling around the floor. Like, every time an animal would, like, kind of, like, move, it would, like shoot up and, like start barking at them. Not like aggressive, like playful, like, and then they kept like pawing at the spot they were at. Like, I want to play.
Huh.
It's very rare you see like one of like a white Doberman.
Yeah, they're usually like black or brown.
Yeah, usually. So it's a neat little color.
They have a very strong bite though.
The rabbit's still there. The rabbit with the broken leg.
Oh.
So if the rabbit doesn't have the grass in the cage, it gets mad.
What's it do?
It kind of thumps its legs a little bit. Just walks around, just pushes everything around until it gets its grass.
Disrespect my surroundings.
Like if we put like shredded paper instead of the grass and stuff. It pushes all the shredded paper into a corner, and then just keeps, like, stomping his feet a little bit, like, look at us.
Huh.
And knows who's giving him grass.
Like, where's my grass?
You're withholding the good stuff.
He's like, you don't give me your my grass, I'll hand you your ass. Sorry.
He's a cute little rat.
If you don't give me my grass, I'll hand you your ass.
Like, sometimes when I have my gloves on, he'll try to, like, nibble on me.
He nibbled on you?
Yeah, a little bit. Not, like, hard or, like, break the skin or anything, just, like, nibbles.
Huh.
Love nibbles. Right?
Yeah, it's... Like, rabbits don't really go for affection. As much as I can see. Like a cat, if you start picking a cat, the cat will, like, you know, sometimes, like, they'll either, like, get away from you or they might come back. But a rabbit's never gonna do it. Like, you pet the rabbit's like, well, whatever. And it just hops away. I was trying to, like, pet the rabbit's ears and stuff, and just, like, yeah, I don't care.
Where's my grass?
I don't see any clover there. What are those fuzzy leaves, those fuzzy flowers? Not flowers, like those little, what are they called? Cottontails? Are they called cottontails? What's that?
Dust bunnies?
Well, that's not a flower. That's dust. Yeah. I'm saying those, you know, those little flower, those little like those weeds that have like little like the white like seed like things at the top, like
dandelion.
A little. No, that's a flower. It doesn't matter. I think it's like a cocktail or what is it called? I don't think it's cottontail.
Thanks for coming over.
It's amazing you found everything I need. I'll go put the diving suit together and add out all my first expedition. I'll see you when I get back.
Ah!
Well, my dive was a big success. I found all kinds of odd and mystical stuff on the seafloor by those ruins. If you're interested, I'll have the blueprints for them at my house. You might be able to use a few to make things for the valley. Sounds great. And hey.
So
now that I've found what I was looking for,
I
won't be needing this diving helmet anymore. I'd love for you to have it.
Kind of like it. It's in the same
diving
ballpark.
Helmet's so
this
fashionably useful. Heavy, how do you walk in that thing? You'll get used to it, don't worry. Oh, and I wanted you to have this. We can never thank you enough, but maybe this gift we made will give you some idea of how much you mean to us. Sure.
Oh, that's what it is. Wow. Foxtail.
Oxtail.
They're very common plant.
Eric's miniature boat.
Or they look like these ones that I have. I don't know if they're exactly the same, but they look like those. That he has, like, they get this, like,
Oh, okay.
Cattails?
I thought they were, like, cottontails, but...
Cattails are
those
brown.
Are, like...
I'm the first demigod you've met.
So yeah, cattails
I
are
guess
brown.
Foxtails are different.
I thought they looked better pretty. Sort of like a little... like, fuzzy plant. The one day I had one of them, and I was, like twirling around in front of the rabbit. It grabbed the edge of the thing and... pulled it out of my hand with his teeth. Like, no, my grass.
My grass.
Like, snapped the top of it off and then pulled the stem. Like, it bit the top of it off and then pulled the stem from my hand.
Oh. My brother ate a cattail once.
Huh.
Yeah, they spit it out, though.
I don't think they're poisonous.
Didn't seem like it, but he couldn't swallow it. He had to spit it out. He said it was gross.
Yeah, I'd imagine it's grass.
Should be going to Disney World? Silence.
What was that?
Should we go in Disney World?
Who?
You?
One day. I've gone to Disney World before.
You have? See for 11 minutes.
Yes. That's true. I was talking to Merlin.
Yeah.
I had to save. Thing is, it's gonna be very loud down there.
Yep.
They will not lower the volume.
Here we go. Finish up this run around. So the only quest I seem to have left is Minnie's. That's gonna take me a little, just cause I don't wanna actually dig for clay. That's just me being lazy. I want it to end up on Kristoff's stall. Okay, I'll stop recording then.